Hola, hola amigos, welcome back to Learn Spanish World. My name is Mr. Briggs, I'm a qualified Spanish teacher. Today we'll be learning about Puerto Rican Spanish. Puerto Rico, meaning in English, rich port due to its abundance of natural resources, especially gold, is one of the most iconic Spanish destinations. Puerto Rico was first discovered by Christopher Columbus himself back in 1493, and it was under Spanish rule for more than 400 years. Interesting, did you know that the drink piña colada is the official Puerto Rican drink? Very good! Today we're going to learn a little bit about Puerto Rican Spanish and how unique it is with its words and phrases. Número uno, number one. Número uno, number one. Boricua. The word boricua refers to a Puerto Rican. Boricua. So whenever you hear somebody talking about a boricua, you have to know that person is referring to somebody from Puerto Rico. Número dos. Palabra número dos. Word number two. Brutal. Brutal means awesome in Puerto Rican Spanish. Brutal in English, and also in Spanish as general rule, means brutal, something violent or harsh. However, in Puerto Rican Spanish, it means awesome. Número tres, number three. Palabra número tres, word number three. Leche. Literally speaking, leche means milk in Spanish. However, in Puerto Rico, whenever they use the expression que leche, they're pretty much saying how lucky. Que leche. How lucky. Palabra número cuatro. Word number four. Let's see what palabra número cuatro is. Fuego. Once again, literally speaking, fuego means fire. But in Puerto Rican Spanish, means cool. She's cool. Ella es fuego. She's cool. Ella es fuego. By the way, subscribe to my channel. I upload videos every Friday, so you don't want to miss out. Click the red button and the bell. Número cinco. Number five. Palabra número cinco. We have the word duro, which means to agree. It means literally in Spanish hard, but it's used to talk about agreeing or approving something. Duro, duro. I agree. Duro. You can even hear this word in some reggaeton songs. Palabra número seis, word number six. Let's see what's palabra número seis. Revolu. Revolu means mess or messy. Que revolu? What a mess. Revolu. Revolu. This is a very Puerto Rican expression, a word used only in Puerto Rico. Número siete. Palabra, which means word. Palabra número siete, word number seven. Diantre. Diantre means damn. Damn, what do I do now? Diantre. ¿Qué hago ahora? Diantre. ¿Qué hago ahora? Siguiente, next one. Palabra número ocho. Word number eight. Excelente, continuemos. Party. Party in Puerto Rican Spanish means party. Party. Let's go to the party. Vamos a la party. And as you can guess, it does derive from English. La party. The party. Palabra número nueve. word number 9. Palabra número 9 is corrillo o combo, which means the crew, the gang, a group of friends with common interests. For example, ayer fuimos al cine con el combo. Yesterday, we went to the movies with our crew. Fantástico, let's continue. Palabra número 10. Word number 10. Huepa. Huepa in Puerto Rican Spanish means hello. You can even hear this word in some of Ricky Martin's songs. Huepa. Hello. Huepa. Let's continue learning more about La Isla del Encanto and its own exotic Spanish, unique Spanish. Número 11. Word number 11. Panas. Panas means amigos, friends. Panas. Estoy con mis panas. I'm with my friends. Panas. So if you go to Puerto Rico and you hear this word, you'll know they're talking about friends. Fantástico. Now we're going to move to sección número 2. Section number 2. Expresiones típicas. Typical expressions from La Isla del Encanto, Puerto Rico. These expressions are very common. So if you ever travel to Puerto Rico, these phrases will help you a lot. ¿Qué es la qué? ¿Cómo estás? That means how are you? ¿Qué es la qué? ¿Qué es la qué? In Puerto Rican Spanish means how are you? ¿Qué es la qué? Muerto el pollo. That means ready, done, finished. But literally it means dead chicken. Muerto el pollo. Done, I'm finished. It's ready. Muerto el pollo. Siguiente, next one. Se lo llevó el pateco. That means that somebody passed away. He was taken away by the pateco. Se lo llevó el pateco. That's another unique, very original phrase used in Puerto Rico. Está gendío. He or she's drunk. Está gendío. He or she's drunk. Gendío means drunk in Puerto Rican Spanish. If somebody had too many piña coladas, they'd be gendío. Le pegaron los cuernos. That means that somebody was unfaithful to him or her. Le pegaron los cuernos. That's right. When somebody talks about los cuernos, it's talking about somebody being unfaithful. Ay bendito. This expression is particularly popular in Puerto Rico, and it is used to express all kinds of emotions from happiness, surprise, or sadness. Similar to my goodness. Ay bendito. Ay bendito. You will hear this a lot in Puerto Rico. Está más pelado que un chucho. It used to refer to someone who has no money. So if somebody's broke, you'll hear, está más pelado que un chucho. Está más pelado que un chucho. Siguiente, next one. Y dale que esta tarde. Literally meaning, stop bothering, enough. Y dale que es tarde. That means, come on, it is late. Stop bothering. Y dale que es tarde. Estoy bregando con algo. It is referred to struggle or deal with something. So for example, if you are busy in the office working, you can say, I'm busy, estoy bregando con algo. I can't talk now. Siguiente. Acho nene. Damn, crap. Acho nene. Nene means boy or child in Puerto Rican Spanish. And acho nene means damn, crap. It's a very strong expression. Este plato está bombao, meaning that the dish is spoiled. Oh, it's not good. Este plato está bombao. Abombao meaning spoiled, not good. Abombao. Fantástico, we're almost there. Let's keep going. No tengo chavos. I've got no money. No tengo chavos, meaning I've got no money. No tengo chavos. No tengo chavos. Siguiente. Next one. Let's see what's the next expression. Quiero hanguear contigo. I want to hang around with you. Hanguear, once again, it's derived from English. Quiero hanguear contigo. I want to hang around with you. So if you hear somebody say hanguear, you can closely relate it to English, to hang around. Nos vemos ahorita. In Puerto Rico, that means we'll see you later. But be mindful, if you say nos vemos ahorita in Mexico or other countries, that means that you'll see right away that person. To Puerto Ricans, it means later. Nos vemos ahorita. Fantástico, my dear amigos. Please, before you leave the channel, subscribe. I've got more videos coming very soon, and don't forget that I upload videos every Friday. Once again, it's been a delight to have you listening and watching my videos. If you have any suggestions, please leave it in the comments. Have a fantastic day, and I hope to see you soon. And don't give up, keep learning Spanish, my amigos. Adios!